You get to a checkpoint. There is a checkpoint right there. Keep forgetting, I actually don't need an ABS every time. I can actually just left click. More accurate doing it my way, but oh god! Scared me, little shit. One more. Get back to the checkpoint. No. Whatever that is. Oh, wow. Okay, a dollar. You done here? Can I leave? I can. Thank you all. Right. Nearly rank 11. No, I'm good for now. Yeah, let's go kill robots. Much easier. You trying to ambush me, did you? Not today, Satan. Okay, instead of ambushing, you're just trying to overwhelm me. That might work. Quite simply. That was a quick checkpoint. Oh shit! Oh, got some crits off there, hell yeah. Anything worthwhile? Nope. Doom. Checking for loot. Oh my god, all the health, I guess. Checking for loot in all the wrong places. Oh lord. The way those track really hurts. Both those, thank you. Shotgunners, man, they are no joke. Not worth. But plus 3 damage to lose all the stats. It's an easy pass. I do like that you don't have to complete an entire reload to actually fire your gun again. That's 9 in capacity. What are you doing, cat? What are you slinking about for? Hmm? What you doing? Don't meow at me. The audacity. What? Okay, you can tell she wants attention. Oh, I accidentally bought it. God damn it. I've meant to look into the side. Instead, I bought the thing, didn't I? What? I'm guessing your food bowl's empty or something. There's always something with you, isn't it? Oh, fight him again. You know what? Sure. Boop. Boop. We'll fight him. Reload. Anything good? Easy pop. Oh. Get out of my shop. Wanna go over? What she really wants to do is hang out on the armrest, but she can't do it. I'm actually using it. Well, an armrest, not a cat rest. She does not seem to approve of that policy. Hmm. in the right direction? I think we are. Ooh, hello there. Yes. Yeah, we haven't swapped out a rifle in a while. Easy choice, that one. Alright, yeah, definitely seems the boss will be in here. Hello! Alone. Yeah, there's a lot of droids, huh? All this ammo being wasted. Reload all your guns while you have a sec. There we go. Very nice. Ooh, another big old upgrade. Then we lose those plus four rounds. He'll be right. Love tomorrow, not the one. Give me all that money. Give me all your love and all your hugs and kisses too. Do do do. Oh, oh, oh. Give me all your love and don't give up until we're through. Anything nice here? You pistol? We're going down to 4 shots instead of 6, but 67, but look at that critical, just drop. It already has a higher base damage. I'm gonna try. Yeah, I like the train robbery ones. They're relatively simple. Oh. Okay, that one's going in a different direction. Oh, what are you? You're a thick boy. Bigger than a bowl of oatmeal. my phone is dying. Can't be having that in this day and age, can we? Be an atrocity. This is again beginning to feel like the right way, so I'm just gonna quickly head back. Out all the monies. Damn, which is good. That's the right way now. We haven't really given that guy a chance to attack, but I'm kind of okay with that. I'm curious to see what exactly he does, but at the same time, don't want to die. So, there's that. Ranked up, so we're good enough to fight the boss now. Edinas. Bump, bump. The boss is available. We now be found. Okay. It's an interesting looking revolver. First hit up. Just straight up rifle damage whilst they're there. That's just straight up rifle, okay. Goes up to 6% crit increase. Yeah, when it says plus 8 rifle rounds, does not actually mean like proper like another 8. It means just 8 in total. So since it was already giving us plus 6, it went up to 10 rounds. The 500 reroll, just wouldn't be able to afford anything there. But hey, boss 2, let's go fuck him up. Or get fucked up. You have a Bam Bam's hideout? Is that his name? Bam Bam? This is the Flintstones? Damn, look at me! Friggin' high nooning everybody. Oh, you look new. Jesus, how many friends do you have, mate? Ammo. Mm-mm-mm. Oh, look. Oh, hi. They said shotguns work better against you lot. Yeah, it does. Wow, they are throwing everything at us, huh? No, Satan. Get off me. Anything good? This could be nice. Yes. Minus one handling. That's a definite yes. Nope. Not ADSing. Always make sure your freaking weapons are reloaded. No. Here we go. Danger, danger. Believes in the sound of bullets hitting your face. Hey, little friends at shithead. Shoots grenades. Get him. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's coming at me while having friends, okay. Not today, Satan. Reload! Reload! Okay. Ow. Rude. Ooh, minus 22, but the capacity's up. I think that is worthwhile. Alpha. We can now open Joe's snake oil? Una Memento, poor favor. Rifle damage up. So far, we're doing all right. Shopkeeper has better weapons. What's up, Joe? Welcome, my friend. I'm Dr. Joe, and this is my card of medical tonics. I've got drinks that'll make your ears curl in a good way, that of course. Some of these tonics will make you the shooter will make you shoot straighter. Then well straight. Others will make you just faster than lightning. Quick notice, side effects may include itchiness, fever, cold feet, hot feet, and death. So what would it be? Ask for one mission. For two missions. Okay. Sure. What's the worst that can happen? Anywho, that's actually where I'm going to call it for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit that follow button. Also, if you want to catch up anything I've done, feel free to go to my YouTube link in the chat right there. If they do, it gets uploaded as quickly as possibly can. I'll be back tomorrow. Until then, take care. I love your faces, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.